second verse should be straight again, where it's not as busy. You're just driving it.
With some single hits, right? So let's listen to that. I used to go to grandma's grave.
Back then she was nothing but. There's a little there. He's an Ed Cracker, second cousin was my friend. So now that I comprehend all that, let me go play it for you. See what I do? Figure the end out a little bit more. She's got her dad's money, her mama's good looks, and the clothes looking at me. That's the end. Starts and then that pattern keeps that way. There's a little fill you saw me do in the snare to get out of that kind of phrase, the pop 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 pop. Okay, well, just listen. College education, add it all up, it's a deadly combination. She's a good bass fisher. It can be a, it might be a, that works too, but for simplicity's sake, just do it. You know? Okay, so let me play all that again. Okay, now we're getting to that little breakdown thing, so let's diagnose that in detail. Snare tom, crash, kick, crash. So one, two, three, four, one. Okay? You might roll down to the low tom on that, but I just kept it here. It might
might actually be this. Yeah, I didn't hear that low tone in there, so I just kept it on one. That's a fill. Keep going. Okay, so here comes that fill. I'll play it for you. Okay, so here it is from the top up to that point so far. For the most part, it'll be there because I'm real familiar with the song and I played with Heath. Okay, here we go.
Okay, Got a bunch of toms, just snare tom to tom tom, out, crash, out. Okay, so here's that. Push out. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, so let's listen to that. Okay, so let me see if I can more or less nail that in. But the most important thing is snare push, snare crash, out. Okay, so here we go. Now let me see if I can take it all. So right there on that tag, you're not breaking it back down on the toms, it just keeps going, because that's going to come again in a bit. So it's right after Angel, okay? So here we go. She's got it, that is too bad. He got it in a miracle's hand. He got it in a miracle's hand. See, I just added more to it. That's probably at least four beats worth. I was good looks, but I didn't say I do. To that angel with the choir of all, she's got it bad as money. See, by this time, you're pretty much nearing the end of the song, so everything is really up and big and rocking, you know? The mama's good out of miracles. Okay, so that's that so far. I went and played the whole bridge just cold, and I think I did it right. So let's go back. I think that was the snare fill out. Da, 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 da. Let me see if that's right. Okay, now we're in a solo, and that's pretty straight. There might be some doubles in there. But let me go back. accent. So it's. Let me play that now. He doesn't turn down the back. Okay, so pretty similar again. It gets a little different with the fill going into the solo. That's where we're at now. We just finished the second chorus. Doubles coming quick, so good looks is good looks too on the bottom end. Okay, so that was the second verse. Now we're at the second chorus. And hopefully it's about the same, so let me just listen to that real quick.